So today we're actually moving right now, so I'm so excited. I'm like full of sweat, so I will guys talk to you when we're in the car, because we're going to the house to put all the stuff. And I will next week we will move, but today we're just gonna packing our stuff, because yeah, I'm so sweating right now. So I'm gonna see you in the car. Okay guys, so you see I'm not in the car, but I just wanted to tell you guys, I forgot to intro this video. Yeah, but if you're not yet subscribed on my channel, make sure you subscribe right now, because I'm starting to just like move my third or fourth video, I don't know, but this is the vlog number one, and I hope you guys like it, and please subscribe, comment, share on this video, because and I think this is like 100 likes or like something, but yeah, vlog number one. But I'll see you in the car, like this. I promise, see you in the car, guys. Oh my god, actually, I have a clip when we went to the car and like put all our stuff in the car, I mean, in the house, and I accidentally my phone just deleted that clip, or maybe it just lost, or we like deleted, I don't know, but oh my god, I'm so sorry guys, but I'll give you an update on my other one. Guys, I just want to tell you, I just had a bullet. I just had a mistake. It hurts, guys, so much. But I'm just going to take a bath and I'll be back. Hey guys, so I'm finally just take a bath, and again I'm using my phone to film. So I'm like so excited for the next week, because like we're moving and I'm so excited. And also in this day I have two excitements. One for the next week, we're moving. For the second week, the second thing, this is my first ever vlog. My vlog #1. So yeah, and for when we move, for like maybe my vlog 5 or 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, maybe I will do a room tour. Maybe I'll do a room tour or a house tour between that. What video would you want me to up first? House tour or room tour? So yeah, maybe room tour first, so when I do the house tour, you cannot see any of my room anymore, because nobody know. So yeah, and by the way, let's go back to the clip. I'm so sorry, because I didn't have the clip of the, like, I'm in the car. I'm so a liar, but yeah, I'm super sorry, but I'll get that clip, I promise. So oh guys, I'm sitting up. Okay guys, so we're just going out. We're going to buy in the store and boom. So we're just going to buy something in the store We'll be back in like 5 minutes. So, goodbye.
Hello.
Say hello to the vlog.
And today we are buy some chips.
Yeah, so we're going to the store. We're gonna buy some snacks and drinks. So, okay, guys. So we're back from the store. Got some chips. Clover. And I've never tried this chips before. We're trying it. Gonna try it, so here I go. Okay. I have this chair. I'm gonna put my phone in here. So, okay. Whoa, got a Barbie chair. So, this is a chip. I've never tried this before, so it says Clover Chips. So, lastly, Clover Chips. And yeah, it says this. I can't understand this. And I don't know. I can't understand that. I think it's a Filipino word. Because right now we're in the Philippines. We're making a vacation. So yeah, let's open this up. Okay, can't open it. Okay, I've opened it. Here's what it looks like.
Mama, I want to change my shoes. Like,
so. Okay, so. Try this. The flavor is cheese. Based on what it tastes like, it tastes like it's like potato chip with cheese. Not the normal potato chips that is this big or this big. Maybe like Pringles that has cheese in it. So
Thank you.
guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you guys like it, please subscribe, comment, share, bye. Just kidding. So I hope you guys like this video. If you're not, sorry, but yeah. I hope you guys like it. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.